Hello guys, good afternoon. Is it afternoon? It's already evening. All right, this is some minutes past the hour of 4 o'clock, West African time, of course, like 4 p.m. Hello Krima, how are you and how are you doing? Hi Tayo. Hello Kang, how are you doing dear? And how is the Sunday? How are you feeling? Hi Helena. Hello Gushi, is it so? Hello Peace, Favor, Dikas, Ashley, Ruida, Raymond, Sarah, and Vinra, Josetta, Elena, Elsie, and Arjo, and who else? Tyro, Nabu, oh my god, name is something else. Mena, Amere, hello Grace, hello Jutz J, oh my god. Hello Nasib, Asra, Dino, I hope so, Cocolette, Ray, Osuka, and Ronald, Tariro. Alright, hello guys, good evening, and how are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are wonderfully and beautiful. Hello Hidit, hi, my friend is on board. How is it? Are you on your way to church or are you in the church already? All right, so good evening guys. It's evening here in Nigeria and the time here is 23 minutes past 4 p.m. All right, and what time is it in wherever you're chatting me from? And how has your week been? I hope you are good and wonderful. All right, so let's kick on. Here is 12. Okay, that's hi mom, how are you? You're looking so beautiful. Thank you so much Nadine Goda, I think so. Oh my god, the name is somehow difficult to pronounce. 6:30 p.m. Kenya. Oh, that's great. It's 7:23 here in UAE. What is UAE? I don't know. Please tell me. 15:23. Okay, that's great. Happy Sunday, dearie. That's for Miss. Thank you so much. It's 18:23 in Kenya. All right, that's like evening. Here's 6:23. Which country is that, baby? I'm new subscriber. I love your accent. It's so pretty. Thank you so much, Mark. And okay, 9:24 in USA. Yes, I know. My friend is there. My friend Edith is there. She's actually in church now or probably going to church. Okay, 9:24 a.m. here. Where is that? I think that should be US. 7:30 in, oh, Angola. That's great. Australia here is 2:24 a.m. Oh, that's like midnight. Whoa, that's great. Wow, you're beautiful. Thank you so much. 9:25 in BD. What's the full meaning of BD? I don't know. Please tell me. Will you marry me? Yes, I will marry you, but I don't know you. Can you marry someone you don't know? Yes, I'm going to. Okay, that's great. I thought as much. I love you. I love you too. That's from Tanya. Do you use skin lightening? I use. If you check my vlog channel, you're gonna be knowing the cream I use, and also I do a lot of DIY. The DIY I show you guys in my Malaysia is 2:25. Okay, that's great. 16:26 in France. Ooh, that's like evening, right? That's like evening, maybe 1 hour ahead of us. Here is 4:20 in Cameroon. Okay, that's like almost the same time here in Nigeria. Cameroon and Nigeria, here is 4:25 too. Getting you sweetheart right from Uganda. Oh, that's great. That is very far away. Same here with you, Nigeria. Oh, okay, yeah, here is, I mean, the time is unique here. We are in the unique time. Don't mind me, I'm just kidding. Kenya 626. Oh, okay, that's Kenya is just like 2 hours away from us, all right? And because we're 420 something, Kenya is Somalian, I think so. That's six. Okay, they are ahead of us. Health look younger, fresh look 40 years old. All right, the ingredients you are having them in my channel already. So Ghana is 1526. That's almost Guyana time 11:29 a.m. Okay, we are ahead of them. It's 18:27 in Uganda. Okay, my name is Frank. Okay, Frank Smith. I saw that already. Watching you right from Kuwait, but from Uganda. Okay, so you reside in Kuwait, but you are from Uganda. That is so pretty. That's nice. Happy Sunday, dearie. Modim. Happy Sunday to you too. Italy 4:25. Okay, Italy time and Nigerian time is the same. Live in Texas. I'm Nigeria. Well, okay, that's great. Hope you're enjoying Texas. And how is the weather treating you? How old are you? I am gonna be doing like a Q, like a Q&A kind of video, but for not in this live streaming. Not here, baby. Not here. Your eyelashes. Oh, really? Thank you so much. I got that from Lagos when I traveled to Lagos. I'm from US. Cali. Okay, that's great. You're looking so sparkling and cute today. Of course, every day. Hi, sweet. That's from Samra. How are you, dearie? And how is today, Sunday? Please, can you make a video for skin whitening oil? Very effective, please. Sure, I will be making a video for that. But remember to turn on your notifications so when I post that video, you're gonna be seeing it, all right? Take one kiss. Let me give you first before you give me 6:27 p.m. in Qatar. Okay, that's like 2 hours ahead of us. Say I love you, Frank, in your dialect. Me ma fi, abadie. You're looking beautiful. Thank you so much, Ariegan. Oh, I hope I didn't spoil your name. Don't mind me. Please pardon me if I do spoil your name. I can't pronounce your name. You're looking nice. Thank you, Abigail. Namaste. Oh, that's French. I don't know how to speak French. Please. Nice skin. Thank you, sweetie. Hi, Julia from Namibia. Oh, Julia, how are you and how is Namibia? Say hi to me. Oh, Rosin. Hi, Rosin. How are you? Kesha H. Beautiful. Thank you so much. 7:30 p.m. in Oman. Okay, that's like 3 hours ahead of us. Okay, you're looking so cute. Thank you so much. Okay, your name skipped. I didn't read it. You look nice, love. Thank you so much. You're looking sweet. That's from Al Edith Alex. Oh, I've got another friend named Edith Alex. That's great. You look good. Yeah, I'm from Spor. Spor. Did I pronounce that very well? Don't mind me. I like your eyes. Thank you so much. They are huge and sexy, right? What skin moisturizing lotion can I use? Okay, send me that message because in this channel, I actually do not prescribe like a branded product cream for, subscribers and people. Please send me such questions on my website, editorial556.com. All right, there I can, discuss with you, tell you what cream and what cream you should use and all of that. Let's discuss about your cream, all right? Let's discuss about your skin on my website. The website name is editorial556.com. Yep. How do you record your videos? Which camera? I love you. Okay, I record my videos with Samsung camera. What shade is your lipstick? Is a nude color lipstick. I honestly do not even know the shade. Sorry, sweetie. How was today's service? It was Festus Monday. It was great. It was lovely, but of course, every day is not the same. So, it was good. I'm black, but I want to change my color to chocolate color. All right. So send me such message on my website, editorial556.com. Let's discuss about your skin more, all right? Hi, my ring's still waiting for you, my beautiful princess. Okay, I'll be waiting for your ring. Why not send it over? Like, send it over quickly. I don't know if you can see my chat. Yes, I can see your chat, Sonia. So right. I think so. I can see your chat. You can do another video for dark inner tie, please. Okay, sure. I'll be doing another video on that with a different, you know, ingredients. All right. So definitely, you're gonna be seeing that very, very soon, baby. How are you? I'm just being excited right now. Don't know why. Hi, sweet. I'm from Kenya. I love your eyebrow. Oh, thank you, sweetie. Thank you so much. I'm gonna be making like a little makeup tutorial, but I don't know, maybe not in this channel. Do you see what I said? No, I didn't see what you said. Please say that again. Hello, hope you're great because you're looking great. I really following your skin, love makeup. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. Your eyes are so beautiful. Thank you so much, sweetie. Why do you answer me? I think you don't love. Oh, I do love. I do. I'm sorry. I do. I love your color. Thank you so much, sweetie. Nice hairstyle. Oops. Thank you. Thank you so much. You look what? I didn't get that. Nivida. Nivida. Your name is unique. Dark knuckles. Can I get it permanently? I made a video recently on how to remove dark knuckles. Why not try that ingredient out? It's going to be very helpful, okay? But of course, subsequently, I'm going to be posting a video for dark knuckles with an updated ingredient. But try that ingredient out that I just posted out on my channel, and it's gonna be very helpful. I posted that video like 4 days ago, so try that out. What motivated you to start YouTube? Oh, because I've always loved beauty. I've always done beauty before being on YouTube. In fact I was a beautician. I do extract pimples and, you know, get rid of dark spots with some chemicals, remedies and all of that, okay? So it's just something that I felt that I should, you know, let more people get to know about me and what I love and what I do, all right? You're welcome. I love your channel. Thank you so much, sweetie. So I was thinking of making a video on how to pop pimples, or how to extract blackheads, you know, like the usual one we actually used to do in the spa, all right? Not the natural stuff that I do now, the usual one that you have to use the extractor and you press it down and extract the stuff. Let me know if you want to see that video, because I was actually thinking of that, but I've not written it down among my next video. But of course, I was thinking of that. Let me know if you would want to see that video and how to put nice nail polish. Oh, thank you so much. I love this color. It really suits me. Thank you so much, sweetie. Any tips for 4th-year-old? Oh no, sweetie, I can't prescribe stuff for a baby. She's a baby. What the weather like? The weather is, you know, moving from Harmattan to hot season here in Nigeria. That is actually how we call it. It is either Harmattan season or hot season or cold season. All right. So the weather is moving from Harmattan to hot season. Looking good, girl. Thank you so much, sweetie. But as I last see, the weather was really, really cold. I mean, you can see from my previous stream, I was, you know, so dull and, you know, just trying to, you know, chat with you guys. Where is your dream holiday destination? My dream holiday destination is the US. Do you know why? Because I have a friend named Edith and I'm going to go visit her. All right, so I'm gonna be having a place to stay and, you know, explore the US. So that is gonna be my next destination for visitation. All right. Oh my God, you're looking beautiful. Thank you so much, Nusrat. Love your eyelashes. Thank you, girl. Thanks for your time, honey. You're beautiful. Thank you, Aman. Festus, are you married? I am not married yet. I am actually very single and searching. I love your skin color. Thank you so much, Jerry. My dear, I'm suffering from dry skin. Don't know what to put on my body. Okay, at first, I think that you should kind of discuss with me on my website, through my website, like send me a message from my website so that I'm gonna be telling you, something about the weather and the skin changing and all of that, okay? Because I have come to realize that in the hot weather and also in the Harmattan weather like this, the skin tend to get dark and the skin tend to get fracky and dry and unhealthy looking. All right, so I'm gonna be discussing with you about that. What's the best remedy for facial fat? I made a video for reduction of facial fat on my channel, and the video is not far-fetched. It's just like maybe 2 months ago or 1 month ago I posted that video, so why not check that video out on my channel? All right, so you're gonna be seeing that. All right. No audio. Are you sure? Because I'm speaking loud as I can hear. I was snoring this morning and we wasn't able to go to church. Oh, your message is too long. I can't finish reading it. When are you doing Viagra for women? I'm gonna be doing that very soon. That is gonna be among the next video I'm gonna be doing, okay? Thanks, my dear. Other tips for extremely well. Okay. Hello? Yeah. Drumstick. Okay, I'm coming. I'll be there. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I just wanted to, just answer a call that was kind of disturbing, disturbing me from answering you guys. So, apology for that. All right, so keep your question coming. Hey, I'm an hairdresser stylist. Can you please share with me your advice of treating your natural hair conditioner? All right, I'm gonna be making a video on that, sweetie, but for now, I mean, the head is blocked on that because I have so many remedy for conditioning natural hair. All right, you're most welcome. I would like to get to know you if you not mind. Okay, show your necklace. My necklace, what's wrong with it? Just like a simple stuff. Your hair is beautiful. Thank you so much, sweetie. I like your makeup. Thank you so much. Hello dear, please make a video on benefits of apple cider vinegar and all of that. Okay, I will be doing that. Where are you from, please? I am from Nigeria and I reside in Abuja. Hello dear, did you answer my question? Please ask again. Your necklace is beautiful. Thank you, Tari Ro. Thank you so much, sweetie. Rose on fleek. Thank you. Thank you, dear. What's the best way to get rid of pimples? All right, one of the best way to get rid of and very easy way to get rid of pimples is to use ginger powder and lemon or apple cider vinegar, and that will be very okay. Turn up the volume, please. Okay, let me try and see that. Okay, I hope the volume is high. Can you hear me now? You're welcome. Okay, Riri, what is your question? Don't forget about the video, Dark Inner Ties. Yes, I would be doing that. Okay, let me write that down now. Okay, let me write that video down so I won't forget. Hope to see you when I'm in Nigeria. Oh, okay, Thomas. Stop. Breast size increase remedy as your boobs. Okay, I made a video on my channel. Just check that video out. I think it was posted like 3 months ago. You are gonna be seeing that video. It's gonna, you know, help you for your. Please tell me easy method. You look beautiful today. Thank you for your beauty tips. I enjoy following you. Thank you so much, sweetie, and thank you for the compliments. Of course I look beautiful every other day. It's just that, you know, those days I don't do makeup. Information overload. Tanya, thank you very much for the care. Where you yourself in 10 years? Where you see yourself in 10 years? Ooh, like in 10 years, I can't even say that right now because it's gonna be huge. It's gonna be, I'm gonna be with my family, with plenty children, with a very big house, with, you know, you guys around me, definitely. And that is why I said follow me on my vlog channel so you can be seeing all my stuff and my lifestyle. Thank you so much for that question. How to get thick hair? Okay, one of the oil that would help you in, you know, getting that is avocado oil. Yeah, avocado oil is gonna be perfect in giving you a very thick hair. I love your eyelashes. What's your secret? What's your secret? My eyelashes? My eyelashes is not my secret. Thank you anyways. How to have wrinkle-free face. Okay, one of the things that you're gonna do is to always massage your face with coconut oil, and the next one is to apply a treatment made with cucumber juice and egg white or yogurt, and it's gonna be perfect. This is weight loss tips, please. Okay, I'm gonna be making another video for weight loss. I have to write that down now. If I can give you donates, I will give you 50. Wow, that's huge. Thank you very much. What about melanin? Okay, what about melanin? What about melanin? Melanin is on the skin, is in the skin of the black. What about it? I don't understand your question. I have stubborn pimples. What can I use to get rid of them? Okay, there's actually no pimples that are stubborn. It's just the fact that you're not even allowing the pimples rest. Okay, now one thing you're going to do is to leave your face. Just get this hand off your face and your pimples is just gonna balance well. Then what you need to do is to apply your ginger juice or ginger powder. What is the treatment for alopecia? I'm gonna be making a video on that, but for now this head is filled up. What natural food do you advise for fertility? Okay, one of the things I would tell you to do, and which I did, you know, recommended that for my cousin and it did work for her, is to, you know, take, there is this product that is made by Forever Living product. It is called aloe vera cleansing jar. All right, Google that online. You're going to be seeing that. Just look for a way to buy that, you know, drink that every day. And trust me, you're going to conceive it no matter what, because it's just going to flush out all any toxins in your body and you're going to be perfect. And also eat more of cucumber and banana. All right, that is going to help you so much in, fertility. All right. Breast starter method. Your face and your neck looks gorgeous. Would you please tell me about the skin lightening neck face? Okay, what I do is that the cream, the exact thing I use on my face, that is what I use on my neck, because I just don't want to train my skin to a point that what I use on my skin will not be suitable for my face. So anything I apply on my freaking beautiful face, that is what I apply on my skin, and they both have to respond. And I try to scrub out dead skin cells, especially on my neck, because you guys know that the neck sometimes used to get darker than the body and then the face. Yeah, so you tend to experience some darkness around here. So I use more of treatment to scrub that part out. How do I get poreless face? Okay, one thing you should use is ice cube, and the second ingredient, yogurt. Now, what you're gonna do, apply yogurt on your face, leave it for about 15, 10 minutes or 5 minutes, and then you'll remove it and apply. Now, every morning before you apply makeup on your face, apply ice on those particular place in which you have pores. All right, it's just gonna shrink your pores and it's just gonna be so perfect. All right. So, all right, for this 5 more minutes that I have to go, I want you guys to tell me what video would you like to see next, because I am here with my book. Yup, I'm here with my book and here with my biro. I am gonna be jotting everything down. What video do you love to see next? Did I say next? What video do you love to see next? How often do you use the charcoal mask? Once in 2 weeks, all right? Once in 2 weeks is okay. Can I have a number? No, you can't have my number. But if you want to chat with me personally, you can do that through my website, editorial556.com. That is my website name, editorial556.com. Thank you so much, Pro Gamer. Thank you for the compliment. All right, guys. So I'm asking again, what video will you love me to? Hi, Walker. How are you doing? Really trying to shrink pores. All right, use the ingredient I've told you, which is yogurt and ice. Video for alopecia. Okay, no problem. I'll write that down. Produce water and tad of this, please. What is the solution to that? I didn't understand that. How to grow hairline video. Okay, I'm gonna make it. You're too much working grades. This is okay. Thank you. I can't grab that. Send me that. Send me your digit through my website, editorial556.com. I want to get to know you. Can I have a contact, or we can be friends? Yes, we are already friends. For you to subscribe to my channel, I love you so much, and we're friends. But if you want to talk to me personally and privately, send me a message through my website. My website name is editorial556.com. All right, when you get to my website, you're going to be seeing a space where you can a video about guarana. Okay, no problem. My hair going bad. Okay, one of the ingredients you should use is onion juice and garlic. I get pimples when I apply yogurt treatment. What can I substitute with it? All right, use vitamin E oil. Sorry, use vitamin E oil or vitamin E capsule. Okay. All right, guys. So in the absence of any other video you think I should do besides removing dark ties and natural Viagra for women, which I've written down, Is black castor oil good for wrinkle under eyes? Yes, it is good. I will be leaving you guys right now because I mean we are to stay here for like just 30 minutes and it's 30 minutes. What's your WhatsApp info? Sweetie, send me a message through my website. My website name is editorial556.com. The same editorial on this channel, the same editorial. Video going, okay, I didn't get that. People have been asking and sending you a message, but you don't answer. Why? I do answer, sweetie, but trust me, if you send me a message through my website, there is no way I'm not going to answer you because I hold that so dear to my heart, you know. So send me a message through my website and I'm going to answer all of your questions, all right? How to detain my bark? I have spots with what will I do? All right, guys. So today has been great. Today, make a video for gain weight. All right, Elsie, what's your WhatsApp number? Sweetie, I can tell you. Video on getting rid of blackheads underarm. Okay, the blackheads underarm, perfect video. I'm gonna be making a video on that. Alright, guys, so thank you, boo. All right, thank you so much. Welcome. Oh, look at my hands. I removed my makeup. Alright, guys, seeing you guys right now, okay? You're welcome, sweetie. So, bye guys. I'm going to be leaving you guys right now and we're going to be seeing again later and we're going to be chatting again. Also, don't forget to visit my vlog channel. The link will be, I'll leave the link here, alright? So, we're going to be chatting again. Bye guys.